the timeout and bring Howard back in.
Pistons in the third quarter led by 15. They cut it to 7 at the end. No call. Dueling now gets a call.
And what Flip Saunders is so upset about is the fact that he thinks he spun and ran into his own teammate, and that's who hit him, not one of the Pistons players.